गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर दर्शना मोरे, केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर नर्सिंग. इन लास्ट टू वीडियोज वी सी अबाउट द कल्टिवेशन ऑफ टी. द रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ टी कल्टिवेशन वी विल सी इन दिस वीडियो. द फर्स्ट इन दिस वीडियो द फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज मैन्यूरिंग इन अ टी. मैन्यूरिंग इन अ टी इकोनॉमिकल पार्ट द टेंडर इकोनॉमिकल पार्ट ऑफ टी इज द टेंडर ग्रोविंग शूट्स. Hence, the recommendation are for the suppression of reproductive phase and exploiting the vegetative growth during growing season, balancing the harvest of growing point without affecting the general health of bushes. Normal dose fertilizer for the tea is nitrogen 10 kg for every 10 kg of crops, phosphorus 30 to 40 kg and potassium 40 to 50% of amount of potassium applied depending on the soil type and weather condition. Manuring should be done 2 months after planting and phosphorus should be applied 80 to 100 kg per hectare as a rock phosphate once in a year by placement of 15 to 25 cm depth up to the first pruning and therefore the once in 2 year. Nitrogen and potassium ratio 2:3 should be applied for the first 3 year and ratio 1:1 thereafter. Fertilizer application in the first year, total weight of nitrogen and potassium per year is 180 kg per hectare, 270 kg per hectare. Then some of the other fertilizer should be applied for the tea cultivation. In the second year, 240-360 NPK kg per hectare and the aluminium phosphate is 23 and urea is 15. Third year 300-450 and fourth year and onwards 300 then 23 and 19 gram of urea and ammonium phosphate. Application of fertilizer should be done before the onset of monsoon and fertilizer should be broadcasted around the drip circle, avoiding the contact with collar. Then harvesting and plucking of tea. Plucking in tea, it consists of collecting the newly growing vegetative shoots. Harvesting in a tea involving the regular removal of young shoots comprising the apical bud and 2 to 3 leaves immediately below it. Tea cropping consists of terminal buds and 2 to 3 leaves just below the stalk and retention of adequate maintenance foliage for the continued health and the productivity of the bush is necessary. Then stage and age of plucking. Plucking stage is attained when tea plant is of 3 to 4 years old. However, plucking stage under ideal management condition is attained 80 to 20 months stage. Young leaves with more tannin and polyphenols produces better quality tea than old leaves with less tannin content. Maximum yields, stable economical stage of yield are obtained in the 6th and 7th year and thereafter yield remain constant. It is clear that the plucking of terminal bud only or with the terminal bud with first leaf gives excellent quality teas. Bud is usually plucked with first and second leaves. Best plucking is 2 leaves and a bud. Harvesting stage of tea is 2 leaves and 1 bud. Types of shoot, leaves, bud and thin in content. In bud, the tannin content is 25% and leaf in first leaf 28% of tannin content present, then second leaf 21% tannin content and third leaf 14% of tannin content. Stalk between second leaf and bud 12% and stalk between second leaf and fourth leaf 6% of tannin present. काइंड्स ऑफ लकिंग डिपेंडिंग ऑन अपॉन द एक्सटेंट ऑफ मैच्योरिटी ऑफ शूट्स. यंग लीव्स विथ मोर टैनिन एंड ए पॉलीफिनॉल्स कंटेंट प्रोड्यूस सुपेरियर क्वालिटी टी. टू बर्ड एंड बर्ड प्लकिंग ऑफ टर्मिनल बर्ड एंड टू बर्ड टू मोस्ट रिसेंटली ओपन एक्सपांडेड लीव्स. टू लीव्स एंड अ बर्ड इज कंसिडर्ड एज अ वन प्लकिंग यूनिट. टू बर्ड एंड अ बर्ड इज कॉल्ड एज फिश लीफ और जनम प्लकिंग. फाइन टी एनीथिंग लेस देन टू एंड अ बर्ड इट इज नोन एज फिश और जनम प्लकिंग. यंग लीव्स विल प्रोड्यूस सुपेरियर क्वालिटी टी. कोर्स टी एनीथिंग मोर देन टू एंड अ बर्ड. ओल्डर लीव्स विल प्रोड्यूस कोर्स क्वालिटी टी. लाइट प्लकिंग और लाइट प्रूनिंग carried out during initial years to encourage side branches and to make the bush full with tender branches. To tender shoots and one leaf and a bud produces very good quality tea but yield goes down drastically. In South India plucking differs from Northeast. The climatic condition in South India forces with the into two impulse periods: high cropping, rush cropping, where in 60% of the total crop is harvested at an interval of 7 to 10 days. First harvesting first from April to June and from mid September November. About 60% of total crop is harvested in this period and availability of worker becomes a serious constraint to invest in a crop immediately. Plucking is to jhanam or a fish leaf. Second, low cropping, lean cropping. July to September, rainy season. January to March, winter season. 40% of crop is harvested at an interval of 12 to 15 days. Cost of plucking. Plucking is normally most of the tea grown throughout the world done by hand, women and or the children. Major drawback is mechanizing the harvesting process in tea is the steep or irregular slope on which tea is very often grown. Plucking in a tea accounts for 15 to 20% of total production cost and 60 to 70% of total labor involved in a tea estate. For the harvesting of tea, use as a handheld shear. It is now recommended to use handheld shear to harvest the crop during this high cropping season. Use of shears advised only to the high cropping periods and that to for fields which are more than 18 months old from pruning. Lifespan of tea bushes. Stage age of plucking. Plucking stages are 10 when tea plant is of 3 to 4 years old. However, plucking stage under ideal management conditions are 18 to 20 months stage. Maximum yield, stable stage of yield is 6 to 7th year after the yields remain constant. Economical life of bush. Northeast India 40 to 50 years and there are individual bushes surviving as many as 200 years. South India 80 years and even more. The yield is 20 to 30 quintal per hectare. 20 quintal per hectare as low yield, 30 to 20 quintal per hectare medium yield, and more than 20 quintal per hectare is high yield. So this is the harvesting of tea. Processing of tea we will see in the next video. Thank you.